but they don't want to chance that again.
Here's LeBron, fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway.